इन द लास्ट क्लास अबाउट हिंदुइज्म हिंदू धर्म सनातन धर्म आई वॉज एक्सप्लेनिंग टू यू अबाउट द माइंड चेंजिंग द माइंड थ्रू एडिशन डिलीशन मॉडिफिकेशन एंड करेक्शन ऑफ द इंफॉर्मेशन एंड इंडिया वॉज द कंट्री विच कुड एक्यूमुलेट सो मच फ्रॉम वर्ल्ड ओवर वी ऑलवेज प्रेड आनो भद्राः कृतवो यन्तु विश्वतः लेट नोबल थॉट्स कम टुवर्ड्स अस फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड सनातन धर्म प्रेज किम स्वेत्मानाम का उसा वृक्ष आसीद कदमित स्वित कदासी एद शिक्षा सगिभ्य हविषि स्वधाव स्वयं यजस्व धन्व मृधाना विश्वतश्चक्षुरुत विश्वतो मुखो विश्वतो बाहुरुत विश्वतस्पाद तम बाहुभ्याम नमादि संपदत्रैः ध्यावा प्रतिवीजनयन् देवैकाः टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ हिंदू धर्म अवर फॉर फादर्स एंड अवर ग्रेट ऋषिस इंस्ट्रक्टेड एंड इन्फॉर्म्ड दैट दे शुड कीप देयर इयर्स ओपन दे शुड कीप देयर आईज ओपन दे शुड कीप देयर माइंड ओपन एंड गो ऑन आस्किंग द क्वेश्चंस दे नेवर प्रिवेंटेड द फ्रॉम आस्किंग द क्वेश्चंस They never said that don't ask merely with the face you faith you should leave. Don't ask questions, they never said. You go on asking the questions. Kim Svetvanam. Just to watch that forest. Ask the question how that forest was evolved. Kavusa Vriksha Aasid. How those trees got evolved in the forest. Kadamit Svet Kadasi Ida. Before that forest got evolved in that place, how that land was. And when these forests are existing, how this particular forest is. After many, many thousand years, how that forest location will be. The past, present and future of that forest. The trees present in the forest. Kim svetvanam ka usa vriksha aasid kadamit svet kadasi it शिक्षा सहेभ्य हविषि स्वधाव स्वयं यजस्व धन्व मृधाना यू आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन विथ योर फ्रेंड्स डिस्कस विद दम शिक्षा सहिभ्य लेट ऑल योर फ्रेंड्स सिट टुगेदर देन लेट दम डिस्कस अबाउट इट लेट दम कम टू ए कंक्लूशन एनरिच योर नॉलेज एंड वाइल डिस्कसिंग विथ अदर्स थ्रू लिसनिंग थ्रू वॉचिंग थ्रू डिस्कसिंग थ्रू थिंकिंग एनरिच यूर सेल्फ स्वयं यजस्व धर्म मृदान यू हैव टू लिव इट कंटिन्यूअसली यू हैव टू प्रोग्रेस कंटिन्यूअसली प्राप्य वरान निबोधता एनलाइटन युअर सेल्फ बाय अक्वायरिंग नॉलेज फ्रॉम द स्कॉलर्स स्वाध्याय प्रवचनाभ्याम न प्रमतितव्यम कंटिन्यूअसली लर्न एंड टीच अदर्स नेवर डीविएट फ्रॉम दैट वन सो सत्यम वदा धर्मम चरा स्वाध्यायान मा प्रमत लर्निंग 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 टिल द लास्ट ब्रेथ Acquiring the knowledge that was India, that is Sanatana Dharma. Hinduism tells you what somebody else said. Don't blindly follow that. Acharya Padamadate. Take only one quarter from your mentor. Take only one quarter from your mentor. Acharya Padamadate. Padam Shishyaswamedhaya. One quarter you have to make by yourself. Padam Sabrahmacharibhya. By discussing. By going on chit-chatting and going on discussing with others, the third quarter you have to accumulate. And Shesham Kalakramena Cha. The last one quarter during the process of living, you have to do addition, deletion, modification and correction. So continuously learn, learning process. Ano Badraha Kratavoyanta Vishwadaha, I told you earlier. Noble thoughts should continuously flow towards you from all religion, from all type of thoughts. From all type of scholars, from world over, whatever philosophies and whatever knowledge existing existed during then and during now should flow to me. I want to enrich myself by acquiring knowledge. So remember that. Our methodology and science and spirituality, as I told in the last class, I told that vidyam cha estad veda vayam saha. अविद्यया मृत्युं तीर्त्वा विद्यया मृतमश्नुते देयर इज एक्सपीरियंशियल नॉलेज एक्वायर दैट एक्सपेरिमेंटेबल नॉलेज एक्वायर दैट use the experimentable knowledge for solving the problems in our day-to-day life. Using the experimentable knowledge, avidya, for solving our day-to-day problem and enlighten yourself. And use the spiritual knowledge, which is affecting directly your mind, for attaining permanent peace in your life. For attaining permanent peace in your life, follow that spiritual knowledge. For enlightening yourself for physical development, economical development, social development, utilize the science that available outside. So we were taught continuously learning process is that one. It's not the knowledge given by the God. It is the knowledge given by the enlightened souls, the great rishis, the scientists. They have given variety of knowledge. They have given variety of knowledge in all aspects. Chanakya has given Arthashastra. Dronacharya has given Dhanurveda. And Sharangadhara has given Gandharva Veda, music and dance. Bharatamuni has written the book of dance. And Charaka, Sushruta, Vagbhada, Acharyas have written the book on Ayurveda. Vatsyayana has given the Kama Shastra. And Chavana has given Chavana Prasham, the tonic about it. And Sthapatya Veda, Vishwakarma has written. So like that Darshanas, like that Vedas, Brahmanas, Aranyakas, Upanishads. Hundreds and hundreds of literature written by our forefathers and informed us that the book written by each individual, they used to say that is not the final point of the knowledge. That's only the initial point of the knowledge. Go on adding more and more, go on modifying and go on deleting irrelevant knowledge, and wherever correction is needed to do that, one addition, deletion, modification and correction is needed. So you enlighten yourself by acquiring knowledge. That is what is told. So the process, collect as much information as possible. Information as stories, experiences, messages and the truth and fact about life. Collect as much information as possible. Convert the information into knowledge. Convert the knowledge into wisdom. Collect as much information as possible. Convert the information into knowledge. Convert the knowledge into wisdom. And convert the wisdom. Not merely keeping your wisdom is good. Not merely keeping the wisdom, convert the wisdom into experience in life. Convert the wisdom into experience of life. That experience of life is nothing but asadoma sadgamaya. Moving from bad to good, moving from darkness to light, moving from ignorance to knowledge, and moving from a tensionful life to tensionless life. That is experience of living. That is experience of living. What's your experience of living? The totality of the experience of living is our life. What is the life? Totality of the experience of living is our life. So continuously live, enjoy the life positively. Enjoy the life positively. Learning and teaching is the process which can refine you. Not blindly learning and teaching. Andhantama pravishanti avidyam upasate tato bhuya ivate tamo yavu vidyayamritaha. Don't think that spirituality can solve all your problem. Don't think that science can solve all your problem. Spirituality is needed, science is also needed, integrating spirituality and science, integrating the old and the new, integrating the experiential knowledge and experimentable knowledge. That is what Albert Einstein said. Use the spiritual knowledge scientifically and use the scientific knowledge spiritually. Jnanam vijnana sahitam yat jnatva ukshyate ashubha, 13th chapter of Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna told Arjuna that even the spiritual knowledge you should analyze with the science, so that you will be getting rid of superstitions. Superstitions will not be there. So remember that. Science with the spirituality, science without spirituality is blind, and spirituality with science is lame. This is what Albert Einstein said. Science without a religion, he used the word, I change it to the spirituality. For us it is not the religion, for us it is the spirituality. Science without spirituality is blind. And spirituality or religion without science is lame. So integrate the old and the new. Integrate the experiential and experimentable. Integrate the science and spirituality. Integrate the dharmic and the realistic one. And always remember that. India and Indians stood for that. When all the 114 civilizations got wiped out from the surface of the globe, Earth, India, and Indian knowledge still survive in spite of 1,000 years of foreign suppression, oppression and depression, India did not die because we were focusing on the mind. All our aspects were focusing on changing the mind. When the mind changes, as I said earlier, the thoughts will be changing. The change of the mind can be achieved through listening. Change of the mind can be achieved through watching, through discussion and also through thinking. Take the good from that one and practice in your life and apply in your life, and you can see that the mind will be changing. Whatever input you are giving to the mind, accordingly the mind will be flourishing. For changing the mind, for modifying the mind, for purifying the mind, for making the mind, transparent. So beautifully our Vedas tell. Sanghachadvam samvadadvam sambhomana avsijanata deva bhagam yadavurve sanjanana upasade samano mantra samiti samani samanam manasahajittamesham samanam mantram abhimandrayeva samanena vohavishayugho mi samaniva agodhi samana hrudayaniva samanamastu mano yada avasu sahasadi. The Aikamatya Sutta focusing on the mind. Let the mind enrich yourself. Let the mind keep an open door in the mind. Let good things flow to the mind. Let it get refined there. And from the mind you can see that one. That mind is the one which makes you everything. And which makes you everything, whether you accept it or not. Somebody wrote that one, Manaha, from which the man, from man, manage, managing, manager and management. Somebody said, these are all simply fake and fraud explanation. Okay, but still if you want to take it, you can take. It may not be true, but it may be useful. Everything need not be true. Everything need not be dharmic. Everything need not be scientific. Everything may not be logical. Everything may not be rational. But if it is useful, take it. It can be useful. If it is useful, take it. So remember that. The Hindu Dharma tells you that changing the mind is important. Tomorrow I will be going to the literature. And changing the mind from bad to good. Changing the mind from darkness to light. अंधम तम प्रविशन्ति अविद्यामुपासते ततो भूय इवते तमो यव विद्यायाम रसाः. The science alone cannot be useful, need not be useful, should not be useful, will not be useful for making a useful, purposeful, fruitful and meaningful life. Science alone cannot solve the human problem. Spirituality alone also cannot solve the human problem. So integrate that. Those who are thinking that spirituality is alone chanting than Vishnu Sahasranama, chanting the Devi Mahatmya, chanting the Lalita Sahasranama, chanting the Namas of Lord Krishna will be solving all problems. Don't think like that one. Our forefathers have never said. In Yajurveda, the 40th chapter, Ishavasi Upanishad, clearly it is mentioned that those who are thinking that the science can solve all your problems, they are leading themselves into blinding darkness. Those who are declaring that science can solve all your problem, they are leading themselves into the blinding darkness. And remember that those who are thinking that the spirituality will solve all your problem, they are also leading themselves into blinding darkness. So integrate science and spirituality. This is the advice of Hindu Dharma. My pranams to you.